Madani viewers of Madani Channel, backbiting. This is a cancer in our society. Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa ala alayhi wa sallam has stated that when a person backbites, it is as if he is consuming, eating the flesh, the dead flesh of one's own brother. Allahu Akbar. Backbite is something we should refrain from. But does this mean it breaks the fast too? No, my dear viewers of Madani Channel. Yes, you should refrain from backbiting, but no, backbiting will not break your fast. Refrain from backbiting, make the most of the month of Ramadan and send salawat upon Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in abundance.
We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel.